lets you get to breathe. But there's an opportunity coming. And it's all about what you do with it. Listen, no one said this would be easy. You're gonna have to dig and fight for everything to get noticed on a field full of legends. So the question is simple. Be honest with yourself. Do you really have what it takes to make the 99 Club?
Can you make sure you send over the revised contract so we can take a look?
Yeah, absolutely. I'll send them right over.
Thanks, Maria.
No problem. Take care.
Hey, sorry to keep you waiting, man.
You're a busy man.
I'm trying to take care of my people. And right now, you're my number one priority.
All right. So what you got for me, Sosa?
Well, rosters are just about filled at this point. But you're still in a great position. For the right number, just about every team in the league will want to have it. You've shown flashes of greatness over the last few years. And everybody knows if they bring you in, there's nothing but upside.
Nah, man, if it was nothing but upside, we'd have more than these one-year proof deals, though.
Well, your playing time hasn't been consistent over your first 4 years. So they're not trying to commit long-term. That's all right.
No matter how
we look at it, it's nothing more than an opportunity, right?
Exactly.
You get to live in whatever city you want for a year. You can choose to prioritize immediate playing time or look for whatever team has the best scheme fit for you. There's upside no matter where you go.
I guess that's how
I should look at this process too, then, right?
Okay, so what's everyone trying to offer?
Okay, guys, hold on, let me do the intro real quick. It was a scene. Welcome back to another video, man. Today we will be doing a Madden 23 Face of the Franchise video, man. We finna get into this Face of the Franchise episodes and stuff like that, man. I'm gonna try to do like 3 episodes a week, bro. Well, 3 episodes every weekend, basically. Alright, so look. Basically, I gotta pick a team that got like an A in the best game fit. So let's see. We need to find they got at least an A. Okay, the Colts, A. So they need a quarterback. Let's see any other teams. Seahawks B, Steelers B, and the Vikings B. Seahawks, they got a pretty good team. Colts, they not. It's gonna take me it's gonna take some time to get them a ring. You know what I'm saying? So, the team I'm thinking about signing with is the Vikings, man. We're going to sign with the Vikings, man. And I signed with the Vikings. I am now a Viking, y'all. I kind of look pretty good in the Vikings jersey. I don't know. I got to see. But I'm going to tell y'all my character name, man. I ain't gonna tell him yet.
Hey, that's my job. I'm Andy Kisner, Director of Player Personnel.
Nice to meet you, Andy.
Likewise. We're really happy to have you in the building.
Thank you. Ready to get to work, though. Love the culture you guys have here. I think it's gonna be a great fit.
Well, that's our belief, too. So, we've got a lot to do today, so we gotta get moving. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's go. Coach Carter! So, you probably already know this. It's not like you're looking or anything, but as Director of Player Personnel, I take great pride in making sure my players are taken care of on and off the field. Ticket requests, community outreach opportunities, travel plans, anything you can think of, I can help with it. I'm here for you.
Okay, bet. I appreciate it. Like I said, the culture here was a big part of my decision.
Well, it's not just me. It's throughout the entire organization. So let's get you into gear. I want to give you a chance to make sure you got everything you need for game day.
Thanks, Ed.
Of course.
Okay, guys, as y'all seen, I signed with the Vikings. And y'all seen the name on the back, it said Johnson. So just know, my last name, my character last name, is gonna be Johnson, y'all. So we're gonna find. So we're gonna get our character right, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna get him right for the season. So look, yeah, I'm gonna get into a story about my character. We're gonna lose. We're gonna relax. I'm gonna get into it about my character. Why I'm changing my stuff. So look, y'all. I'm just gonna tell y'all his name. His name is Anthony Johnson. So like, he was born. I'm gonna say all that. So when I get done doing all this, so look, left wrist. We're gonna do left wrist. Purple. So look, y'all, my character. Here's that I'm making right now. He was born from Memphis, right? He was born from Memphis. And so, like, my character, he had no money, man. Like, I'm saying, like, he had no money. He had none of that. I ain't had nothing. Like, he was trying to make, he worked at a few jobs. He got fired on like one of his jobs. He got fired on third day. And so like he worked at five jobs. And he got fired out of all of them. It's crazy, right? And so what he thought, he said, I'ma go back to school. He said, I'ma go back to school, right? He went back to school and stuff. And then he had got a college degree. He went to college and stuff, y'all. He played and stuff. He was in college 2 years. Then he thought to make money is by going to the Super Bowl. By going to the NFL. So look, he made it to the NFL, right? Excuse me. He made it to the NFL, and he got a little bit. He got money from the NFL, but look, and then he got kicked out of the NFL. So now here we are, man. Now we're here and stuff like. Now we here and stuff, and like we don't have. He been getting kicked out of, like, he got kicked out of the NFL and stuff. And he got kicked out of the NFL. And then he thought about it. He made a little bit of money. he made a little bit money, you know what I'm saying? Then after when he got kicked out of the NFL and stuff, he been spending his money, shoes, clothes, jewelry, cars. He spent a lot of money. He spent a lot of money, bro. He spent all his money. And now he had to go back to the NFL to make more money and stay in the NFL this time. So, Anthony Johnson, he decided to go back to the NFL, make money, and just play football again. He wanted to be a hood dude. He wanted to be a hood dude. He couldn't be no hood dude, man. So he just started up, went back to the NFL, man. He made it to the NFL again and all that. And now we're here. He and the Vikings. He is from, he live in Memphis, y'all. He live in Memphis, but I forgot what part he live in Memphis, y'all. This look good though, man. I told y'all his backstory. So we finna go and get it to it, man.
Yo, what's up, Sosa? Hey, man. Just wanted to check in with you. How are you feeling? Excited to get to work?
Yeah, man. First start's gonna be nice, but I'm ready to get to it.
You got a golden opportunity, too. You might be a one-year deal, but they're gonna give you plenty of chances to prove it. You gotta be ready to take it and run with it.
Come on, Sosa. You know me long enough to know I'm ready for my moment. I'm ready to be a star.
All right. I'm ready to watch you put on a show.
Appreciate it, Sosa.
Okay, guys. As y'all seen, we got a friend named Sosa and stuff. And like, he just been, like you seen, he was wearing blue and black jeans, man. He got him a crib and all that. He just been spending his money. You watching football right now. He just been spending his money. That's crazy. I'm like, how are you spending your money like this, bro? He just been spending his money, man. So we're gonna do call out. See if Anthony Johnson still got it. We gotta see, do Anthony Johnson still got that football in him? If he don't, shoot. He gonna make money, but he ain't gonna win no championship.
What about the white boy?
Man, we gonna hear Jefferson, man. Ah, dang it. Has a nice week, man. Johnson, he just don't got it at all. He don't got nothing in him, no football in him, man. Bro, guys, Anthony Johnson don't got it in him no more, bro. Come on, bro. I threw it to the wrong person. I thought I threw it to Squirt. That's my fault. That's not Anthony's fault. Bro, guys, you feel? Anthony Johnson just don't got it in him, bro. Like, he got kicked out the NFL and all this other stuff. He just don't got it in him no more, y'all. That's crazy, man. Anthony Johnson, you gotta redo it, bro. Come on, Anthony Johnson. You got this, man. Put that football back in you, bro. There we go. Okay, Anthony's stepping it up a little bit, man. Anthony, what was that? What was that, Anthony? You at practice with your teammates. Looking bad out here, man. Supposed to shine, man. Show them. You've been in the NFL. Like that. Come on, Anthony. We gotta do better than this. Come on, Anthony. I see he still know how to throw the ball. I see. It's not his fault, man. They weren't catching the ball. See that man? He spent his money on football. he spent the rest of his money on football gear to come back in the league, man. He bought horses, all different type of stuff, man. He got his helmet all left free, looking. Free time, bonus time. Just a record. Alright. The coach wanna talk to me. Let's go see what I got. What you gotta talk to me about, guys? Let's see.
Hey, the new man in town is here. Welcome to the squad, big dog. Glad you wanted to be a part of what we're building here. That was an easy choice, man. I see the potential this offense has, and I really feel like I can help take it to that next level. You know, I knew this was the place to be. Good. Because I wasn't trying to come out of retirement after 1 year. I know you have a lot of untapped potential. I told the entire office staff, we needed you in this building. And I appreciate that. I'm ready to put the work in. Well, it's time to put that work in. What you do in practice and in the preseason, set the tone for the type of season you have. Let's make it a good one today, all right?
I'm ready to go, coach.
Yes, sir.
Alright, y'all see me here, bro. Let's view our team. You know what I mean? We ain't gonna get to all of it, bro. We didn't get it right into the first game. We got against Las Vegas, man. Both 81s overall. Pretty good, man. Man, let's go edit our uniforms, bro. We gonna wear white and purple, man. Go get it. Go get it. See Anthony Johnson coming out here, bro.
Welcome to week one of the NFL preseason. The rookies of today to become the stars of tomorrow. It's the Vikings and the Raiders.
Anthony Johnson coming out there, bro.
On Madden football.
People looking good, too. Looking good, bro.
Even with all the buildings along the Las Vegas Strip and all the action here.
Hey, okay. Where me at, bro? I want to see them all the Las Vegas Raiders Jerry just. He gets beat on these old phones, especially tools. That get on the football real. That get on the football field, man. Other people. These guys are. This is. Man, this is thing, man. This is where he on it, bro. He back, man. Anthony Johnson back in the NFL, bro. Come on, Anthony Johnson, man. Let's see, man. Offensive play, man. Oh, scoring drive. I see that boy. Dang. Oh, dang. Ain't tell you open door like, okay, never mind. Anthony Johnson probably still got that on, but you gotta, man, you gotta throw it to him, Anthony. Bro, Anthony is playing horrible, bro. Come on, Anthony Johnson, man. You playing horrible. Damn, Anthony Johnson. Bro, Anthony is playing bad, y'all. But to be in for one quarter, y'all. This Jefferson, like, man, you playing horrible, man. Why we even signing you, bro? Man, but come on, bro. We just got a rush in the 5 yards, man. That's it. Throw that mug. Oh, my. Yeah, man. Somebody got hurt, man. I'm not even caring, bro. There we go, bro. Come on, man. Come on, Anthony. Bro, Anthony, bro, block. Man, bro. Anthony, you just... Man, what's going on, bro? Yeah, man, we lost, man. 3-10, 20-10, losing by 10, bro. We scored again. They scored again. 27-17. This game, bro. I played horrible out here. And it's not my fault, man. It's not my fault, bro. Advance, man. It's not my fault, bro. Man, that was horrible, bro. But look, y'all, every episode, bro, I'll be getting my hair done, man. Or my hair will gonna be growing or something, y'all. But so you gotta grow his hair out if you want, like, braids or anything, dress anything. You gotta grow his hair out, man. You know what I'm saying? He gotta grow his hair out. Alright, bro. Back, man. We can upgrade, I think. Yeah, we can upgrade. You wanna upgrade? I wanna upgrade my scramble, bro. You can upgrade that throw and run, man. We's a 75 overall right now, man. Put me in the game. Why they looking at me like that, man? Alright, YouTube. This will be the end of the video, man. This was just a curation, just playing preseason game, you know what I'm saying? I can't wait to get to that real season. Alright, bro, but make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment if you like my build or not, man. And hit that little bell. Now you can you got a notice, man. Finna run it up, bro. I'm finna post some GTA videos. Start posting Madden videos. Now I don't know about Fortnite, man. I gotta see if I can get any people to do some role plays or nothing. You know what I'm saying, bro? But shoot, y'all not gonna see me playing Fortnite like that, bro. Fortnite been getting boring to me. That's all I'm saying. It been getting boring to me. It's not that fun how it used to be. Man, but so, man. Gonna be running up these Maddens. Running up Madden, GTA, 2K, maybe Fortnite. Bro, I gotta think about Fortnite, man. I gotta maybe think about the Fortnite, man. But just know it will be Matt. Listen, y'all, I'm gonna be posting 3 Madden videos every weekend, y'all. Every weekend. 3 Madden videos every weekend, man. I gotta post, bro. Cause like I can't post on a weekend, so shoot. I'm posting three Madden videos on the weekend, bro. But shoot. That's it, man. I'm out. Hold on, I'm out. Peace.